Hello everyone, we meet again. This video will be about the importance of prototype during the new product development phase. Why is it said that the prototype is irreplaceable? To explain this, we need to briefly introduce the mass production process. Generally, mass production requires the use of molds. Taking the automotive industry as example, after the automotive parts are molded, it takes 3 months for the first phase to produce molds and samples, and takes half a year to finally start production. If you want to verify it in a later stage, it will take a long time and high cost. Here is the conclusion first. Prototypes can meet the early critical verification during product development for concept proof, functional testing, and manufacturing feasibility. In addition, prototype can also provide assistance in other aspects, such as appearance visual check and exhibition display. Next, I will use two projects as examples to show you how prototypes play a verification role. The first project is an actual example of design verification and visual check on appearance. It is a long, slender tube light that the designer wanted to test for actual lighting effects. We learned from the designer that the injection molding material used in mass production is this. The DF in the name tells us the final product will have a diffusing effect. Therefore, we use the vacuum casting process to simulate the same diffusing effect and achieve the early verification goal. In this project, the mock-up process not only helped the designer rapidly and efficiently accomplish the test, but also kept production costs relatively low. The client received the parts within 2 weeks only. The project progressed smoothly, and the client used the samples to demonstrate to the end users, which helped the project to move forward. Now I will use another project as an example to demonstrate how functional and machining feasibility can be conducted using prototypes. The parts in the example were all produced for a medical robotics manufacturer in Europe, who was developing a new generation of a large surgical auto robotic equipment. These parts are all needed some functions after assembly and installation. We use CNC machining to produce 3 sets of parts made of aluminum alloy, stainless steel, and other engineering plastic according to the requirements for various materials. Once the engineer received the parts, they could assemble them to complete the function test during the early phase and also determine which materials were better suited for mass production. At the same time, we also provide engineers with DFM and cost control solutions because the batch production was also going to be CNC machining. In terms of machining feasibility, we provide DFM for reference to the engineers and suggest the modification that would be more favorable for machining. Ultimately, these parts were manufactured in small quantities by our company as well. That's all about video where prototype is irreplaceable during product development phase. I hope you enjoyed the video and follow our channel to learn about CNC machining and visit our website. See you in the next video.